Listen, as real as I can put it, the number one problem that I see when it comes to people not knowing their worth, they let everything outside of them control everything that's inside of them. Their happiness, their joy, their worth is controlled by what surrounds their life. That's dangerous, because when you live life like that, you're depending on something that you can't control to control you. It's like when I was in the NFL, I was dependent on football to give me value. I was dependent on football to provide my happiness. I was dependent on football to define my worth. So what do you think happened to my life when I lost football? It's not rocket science, right? I lost myself, because football was my measuring stick of how I valued my life. For some of us, it's relationships. For some of us, it's social media. For some of us, it's our job. For some of us, it's our bank account. For some of us, it's how well we do in school. For some of us, it's everything outside of us. And as long as you're dependent on this world to define you, I promise you this, you will always be controlled by this world. And listen, I get it, I know it's hard, but your value can't depend on anything outside of you. Because when it does, you just become a puppet to that puppet master. You know, the puppet master controls the puppet and makes the puppet do whatever. Well, in your life, you probably have puppet masters that's controlling how you feel about yourself, that's controlling how you see yourself, that's controlling your beliefs, that's controlling your values. So the question I want to ask you right now is, what does your worth live? What does your happiness depend on? It's time to detach your value from those things. Understand, you're valuable not because of things that are in your life. You're valuable because God gave you life. What is your self-esteem connected to? Connection is power. So if it's connected to anything outside of yourself, then that thing, that person, that situation has the power to control your life. And that's when you live an up and down emotional life. Listen, my inner peace increased when I learned how to disconnect my value from this world. My inner peace increased when I learned how to cut the strings that were pulling my life in the wrong direction. I had to detach my value from those things so I could connect to my true being. I had to unbecome. I want you to understand this. Life isn't always about becoming. A big part of life is about unbecoming. It's about peeling back those layers of self-judgment, peeling back those layers of shame, peeling back those layers of guilt, and getting back to the core of who you truly are, which I believe is a soul that was created in love and peace. But you gotta understand, peace is impossible to obtain when everything about yourself is attached to everything outside of yourself. It's time to detach yourself. It's time to reboot your life. It's time for you to become that thermostat instead of the thermometer. Don't let your environment change you. You change your environment. So what I want you to do right now, and do it, because if you can't be real with yourself, you can't heal yourself, is write down everything that you're being a puppet to. Everything that's out of your control, that's controlling you. And right beside those things, I want you to write down why you must cut the strings on those certain things. But like I say at the end of every single video, it all starts with you. Keep conquering your struggle and create new peaks. Share this with two people that you know is being controlled by things that are out of their control. Protect your mental health. Protect your peace. It's rehab time. Let's get it. Hey, what's up? Trent here. I want to say thanks for watching my new video. I hope it impacted your life. I need you to do two things for me. Number one, I need you to share this video. Press share. There's somebody on your timeline that needs this video. And by you pressing share, you're going to be a hero in their life. And also, every 100,000 shares, I do something incredible for someone. If you want more information on that, send me a message right now on my Facebook Messenger. Just write rehab time and I'll send you a message back. Also, being a part of my Rehab Messenger group is important. You get exclusive giveaways, all these things, exclusive content that nobody else gets. The second thing I need you to do is hit the like button, hold down the like button, and choose an emoji on how this video made you feel. Did it make you happy? Did it make you sad? Did it make you laugh? Let me know. We're at about 10 million rehabs across the world. Our goal is to get to 15 million. And we can't do that without your help. So keep sharing the videos, keep sharing the messages, keep spreading the word. Make sure you get my new best-selling book, The Greatest You. You can listen to it, you can read it, and while you're at it, order my new book, straight up. All right, I appreciate the love. And oh yeah, keep reporting those fake profiles. This is my only profile. Like I say in every single video, it all starts with you. It's rehab time. Let's get it.